Hello. Oh no, it forgot? Oh boy. Oh boy. He got that one right. But let's add some. Oh. Seems good, right? Some spread line. Go with that. Nice. Came into this room. Progress has been made. Hey! Oh, okay. That's how it works. Kind of feels like we need to do something, but this is not gonna work out, obviously. Obviously, that's not the right way. No, 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 we're not even gonna try this. Okay, so we need to always take this path. Pretty much impossible. Interesting. Worth a try. that one seems pretty impossible to do. Yeah, so. This part is supposed to deal with this. Like, you will never be able to get to this one, no matter what you do. If you go here, you're not gonna be able to on, but here. Yeah, pretty much. That is. Oh, this one. Oh, wait a minute. Completely misunderstood this. This is not the right way. No, this actually makes this entire thing a lot easier. Kappa. We cannot begin here though. Actually need to begin somewhere like here. Bam bam bam. Yeah, that could work out actually. Yeah, it worked out. Oh. Mmm, shiny. This one is gonna be an impossibility. Unless. No. That one won't do. Let's just try this. No. No. That will. That's not gonna cut it either. What about this? It's gonna be an issue. Unless we do it. Okay, this is actually working. A bit tricky. This needs to be the end. So this is so it's gonna be like I need to clear all we are supposed to that way in that one is there we go. That was a good one. Do something like this. No, I'm still splitting that one. Ah, closer, but no cigar. This one. Not this kind of thing either. The problem here is we can do that. We cannot do that right because then we're splitting off those. And do this because of those. These are not the right ones. These are obviously not the right ones either. This one could be a thing, but no, it's not this one. Let's look here. This one is not correct because then we split off here. Even if we do here. So this one splits everything. This one splits everything. That's right. This. That one is gonna. It's not gonna work either. And here off those. So the right on. Unless it's kinda like something weird. Like this kind of stuff. Those are split off. Never know. it's actually difficult. What's up, Vax? How you doing? Cannot find the solution on this one. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Back to puzzling again? Yeah. Although I'm a bit tired. Doing fine, what about you? Doing good. This one is actually pretty difficult. I just tried all of the positions and I could not find a single solution in any of them. Sign one new contract? Oh, congratulations, Vax! Yeah, let's try this. But the problem here is then these are gonna get split off. Didn't know I got an EO. Oh, I think maybe you talked about it earlier a bit. What about this kind of weird stuff? Well, gonna need to let's try this. Oh, it's still gonna get a split. And this got a split. This is gonna, of course it's gonna cause a split. Causes a split. This one's cause a split. This one will never work very much. Could this one be impossible? So we cannot catch it. Not yet, anyways. Okay, so we gotta do this one. There is a solution to it, but holy moly. How's the programming course going? I'm doing pretty good. This one is gonna cause a bit in here. If I just could do that, go from here, there, and then go through, then it would. This one. And that's gonna cause a split. This is gonna cause a split. That's gonna cause a split. That's gonna cause a split. That causes a split, causes a split. Causes a split. No, wait, I have no idea. In my head, this one is impossible, but there is a solution. What the fuck? Oh my god. GG. We need to move this thing. Try this and see what happens. No idea why are we doing this. Oh, okay. Thank you. Here we go. We go on Vikes. I think this week we're gonna do a lot of small games. It's gonna be pretty cool. Whoa! Now we need to kind of crush those and get the oil out of those. There we go. That's a machine, and that's how we get oil. Right. Maybe we're done in here. Maybe this all is to get the oil. I mean the seeds. Oh no. Maybe we can find it in here. So let's see here. But yeah. So what are you gonna do tonight, Vox? Oh, there we have it. There it is. This is the password we're looking for. Oh boy, that guy.
Hey, he got a teddy bear!
Oh, this is the machine we're looking for. Oh man, it's broken. To this guy. He's obviously a nice person. Hey, that's a robot. Oh no, it's energy. Now that one has the seed oil. That's cool. Wait, so how do we get back now? Oh no. Oh no. Maybe. Oh, okay. There we go. Geronimo! Oh no, you're supposed to go closer to him. There we go. Oh no, he's gonna fall down. That was awfully close. Oh, we got a ticket now. There we go. Huh. Oh, so this is where we're gonna get our cash. Interesting. In order to power everything up, we should use this one. Let's try this one out. Interesting mechanics. What? Oh no. Wait, so oh, okay. That's not good though, because it feels kind of like you need to do it, but if you do it, then this is gonna be. Oh. Is this one even possible? Son of a gun. Actually, much better at Space Invaders than anything else. The UFOs in this one is a lot easier. Go. What? What? Oh, good. I thought it denied us that cash. Interesting. Cool. Then we're done here. We only wanted that coin so we can get the battery. What? Nice. Right. You serious? We have to redo this puzzle? Wait, have I broken this? No. We can still do this part. That's good. Give battery to this guy. Why not? This is just one part of the battery. We need two pieces.
Oh.
This is interesting because we have one battery now, but we need two. Does that mean we need two coins? Maybe we need two coins in that case, in order to get two batteries. Oh, okay. Interesting. Oh boy. Interesting. Oh, of course. Nice. There we go. Now we got 2 coins. There we go. Problem solved. Nice. Nice. We should go to zero. Pencil. It's time to draw. We cannot go to minus one. One, two, three, four, five. We need that one, I think. Can't we maybe That is what we need. Gonna try to fix something with that. This one has a power cable somewhere going. Good, good. We need this one. Okay, we need a scissor. Turn the power off.
Said good day, sir.
And welcome to the Dappers of Fat Beer. How are you doing? And welcome to our Machinarium playthrough. Let's see here. Which way do we want to? One would think that you could go through the toilet in order to come out here, but. Perhaps you cannot do it. Maybe we need a bit more. A bit more ingredients for that one. Yeah. That one we're not gonna need. How you doing, man? Doing perfectly awesome. Hey, maybe we need to get him down. You never know. But we cannot go up because we need to disarm the bomb. Well, don't know exactly. So we cannot take the elevator and we cannot go up. And we cannot go through the toilets. And that guy is just a decoration. Awesome. Maybe we can take the elevator now since we got that one and go into the first floor. No. Okay. And we do not need the scissor anymore. And the... Interesting. The one way would be to try to kind of like destroy this one so we can actually can access through this way. But yeah, that is not triggering. Maybe do we need... Huh. No, probably not. What about the hanging scissor? We've already used the scissor, so we cannot use it. Where the scissor was this chandelier that we're having at the moment. Hey. Does this mean we can hook it to... No, we cannot hook it there. Kind of like the cable. Interesting. Or could we? Could this probably be a thing? We can interact with it, but. We cannot interact with it, but it's going to be a thing for this. So maybe if we can take this back in there, maybe? Can we connect the chandelier to this one? No. Okay, let's try this anyways. This room is not gonna be interesting for our cause. It's gonna be a toilet. We're gonna do something with the toilet. And we cannot interact with the mattress. I mean, carpet. And we cannot climb up here. But that one. That's a shame. But we... Or can we unplug it from here, maybe? No, we cannot unplug it. Let's see if we can interact with this decoration. No, it's just a decoration. And the valve cannot... Wait a minute. Maybe... No, we cannot get up there either. Oh. Okay. Then this might... No? Bollocks. We cannot use that as an exit. This one is not interactable with. So that is not going to be the way for it to do this. That head thing we cannot drag down. Obviously this is... Nice. So are we watching through? No, we're not watching here. We're watching through here. At... Oh, okay. That was not the floor. Limited amounts of options. And we cannot hook it to the ground, and we cannot... Oh! Oh, that... Oh. Okay, good. What? Okay, good. There we go. Good. Now we just gotta drag it a bit. Good, so we wanted to destroy the toilet. Nice. Oh, okay. That game logic. Sweet. Now, can we use the power? Okay, we cannot use the cable. Let's turn this on. Sweet. Okay. If we just could have some rope. GG. Swing left and right. Swing. There we go. Nice. Oh, you fucking kidding me?
3C5E. Oh. Can we put this one back, Kaplan? GG?
Oh boy.
Equal 0? Oh man.
Aha! Oh boy.
Here. Oh shit. GG, are we gonna die if that goes down to zero? Well, actually, I just want to see if what happens. It should go boom, right? It actually went boom.
That rollback was pretty cool. Epic rollbacks for the win. Okay.
Okay, let's go here. Okay, D is the first one. No, that's where A should be.
Okay, B is in a good spot. A should be in the fourth. Was it A?
A on 4, B on 2.
I wish they gave us a bit more time though. E is 3, cool.
Cool.
We did it.
Well played.
Fat beer and cheers. It would have been at least two more rollbacks if you didn't identify E and C, so that was nice. All right, let's see, maybe now we can go up. Save. Let's talk to this person. Oh. Hey. It's that guy. Oh no, is he dying? Oh, so that's what happened. To help Grandpa or the matriarch, or what to call them. This guy is obviously suffering. Oh no. Ooh. More puzzles. Okay, so the green ones are supposed to go up there. Oh. Let's see, we cannot touch that one. Oh. Oh no. What the fuck, that was disturbing. Okay, there we go. That's what it is. Oh boy. Pull the plug, help him out. Epo. Let's see here. First I have to go down. Oh, come on. Can we kinda drag this one down? Okay, is there a reset button here? Cannot really do the thing I want here. Mm.
Right.
Can always do it that way. Oh boy. See. Nope. Maybe do it like this. Yeah, well. What? We could even. Aww. That is kind of interesting. How the heck did I split that one apart like that? GG. Oh wait, you cannot reset? Uh-oh. Good. There we go. I wish we could actually drag it from here and not. Up more simple. Makes no sense. Nice to see you, Isla. What's up, Purge? How are you doing? Go. This game. Thank you. That's not the way we want to do this, and kinda need to go. Cannot move that one because of this part. Cannot move it the way I want to move it. I cannot use this end and move it. That's interesting. Oh! Did we crash the game? Yep, we crashed it. Let's see if it will come around. Yep, the game crashed. 1 second. Okay, there we go. It's back. Let's see here. This crash here. I kind of would love to. One. I would kind of want to loop this one, right? Because this one wants to move clockwise. That would mean I would need to try to get it down here. No, I cannot move this one. If I just could move it this way. If we just could have taken it that way. Easier. That one, the green one would block. I cannot really take it the other way around. I would kind of want this one this way, but no. And we cannot take it inside that. There we go. Now I got access.
if
one, two, three, but still there would still be a fifth. Oh, this isn't obvious. The way count. That's pretty. I guess could drag this one in, it would. Probably one time. Too much. No, 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 no. I just screwed it up. Kappa, I just screwed it up. Uh-oh. Take care, Purge. And thank you for dropping by. Mm-mm-mm. Oh my god. How did I get back to that state? Uh-oh. Good. Thank God for that. Please, I hope that did not happen. Worst part here, I cannot move that one at the moment. That is biggest letdown at the moment. There we go. Finally, that took way too long time. Kinda. That is not gonna be a good strategy ever. That phase will be necessary. Am I trying well? Nah, not really. Right. There we go. No. place this one. But I won't be able to get the entire one back there. So that would mean if it's gonna go there, these ones should be over here. The red one gotta be here, going up there. I keep the blue one. Maybe I should have these in here, the blue one. No, the blue one is... Blue one kind of fit here. Then where... Okay. This one is gonna clog up the entire thing. Right, the head. Oh man. Expected. Hey. That means we could have the yellow one in there and then have it in an L shape here. Then that would mean, yeah, what is that? Up there, there with the L shape. Entirely. Almost. I probably should the green one be down. Because the green one wouldn't be. One would think that this would have been the best in this, in I just could have utilized this possible to make this one space more efficient. Thank you. This is in the middle, that is not how we... No. That would still be... See here. What the heck? There we go. Dang it, there's not too many. I guess I should open. Oh well. Let's see here. Where do I want? Not gonna be something. Gonna be. That must be. Really want them down there. Whoop, whoop. Not getting stuck like this. And that one. Now with that one. Now that one is stuck too. Happen. Here we go. Now we have a rotate. Got on the head right. Almost.
And if this one was on there. Right, it cannot be in that place because then it will block. That one. Oh, good. Basically, this one is gonna block here. So the best part would be if the blue would be in here. Problem is, that leaves only this spot for green. Maybe someone's... This blue one stops any sorts of rotation strategies display, because it will always block. It is what the one motion. Something. This.
One, two, five. Lock. One, two, three, five. So, that for me. There we go. There we go. Okay, so that was kind of thing to get that one in the lower left corner. Let's do a save just in case, Kaplan. Ah, frequencies.
could all of the radios here actually be kind of like points in a kind of create some sort of password? From other places? Alright, well, I have to... Yes, to do some wild things. Have a good one, Fat Bear, and thank you for sticking around. And I have a great evening. And good luck in World of Warcraft. Oh, so that one is actually part of some puzzle. I thought that was... Maybe I should write down in the matrix for all of those kind of radio stations. So that could be a thing. Let's check this. Let's see what this is. This panel. I think we're gonna beat this. Oh! There we have it! That's the radio station we're after. 7 on x-axis. Frequency 108. Okay. What's up, Sisu? Elsker Machinarium? Awesome. So we want 7 and we want 108. Here we go. Ah, can we stop it? Okay, there. I've already seen that one. Oh, don't go out. See, you know, so we've done that one. We have set frequency. More. I'm gonna open window. Let's get hot.
Need fresh air.
Something tells me that it's only these two stuff. Maybe I forgot to press a button in this one. Ah, that's what we forgot. What's your favorite point-and-click puzzle game? I'm not sure. The Pony is pretty good. Oh, Myst. Myst 2, Riven. Favorite game of all times. Or one of them. Myst 2 and Myst 4 was pretty good too. Myst 4, Revelations. Oh. Now, let's... Plug it in. Whoa. Your favorite is Monkey Island, Loud Curse. Yeah. It's time to find the key! Oh no. They're blocking the way. Uh-oh. I'm dead. Let's die here. There it is! I guess we need to get there. There we go. Okay, we're supposed to kill all everybody. Gonna do it this way. This is where we started, right? Good. There we go. Okay, those are clear. Good. That part is clear. Let's begin with left. My bullets stopped in there. Oh, it even bugged. It's following us. Maybe it can kill an enemy. Yeah, there we go. No, I got hit. Yeah. Oh. Okay, there we go.
So 8 more enemies left. 8 enemies left. We got this. Check this out. Nice. Only 5 enemies left. Please, game, do not crash. Okay, this should be the final place. Oh no, one. Up there. Good. Good. Those are the final two enemies. Yeah, dun, dun, dun. Is it boss time? The sun. Let's go grab her. Let's rescue her. Oh yeah, I'm so good at this. Kappa.
You begin at the middle point, then you go up to one of the edges, and you go to the opposite side.
I'm so bad at doing this one. Basically, we're just gonna try to make a sun.
What's up, Captain?
How you doing? Alright, I need to... I simply need to do it like this. Bam, 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 bam. Having a bit difficulties visualizing the order. So let's say we do this the easy way. We begin in the bottom. In the bottom center. One on that one. Two on that one. And three on that one. Okay, three on that one, that means four on that one, and back up to the five on that one. I'm doing great, how are you? We're doing awesome. And then we're gonna go down to that one, and then seven is gonna be in the middle right, then it's gonna be in the upper left, eight. Okay,
good. There we go.
Okay, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. What? Oh no. Oh no.
I'll be lurking while finishing up workday. Sounds awesome.
Oh, there we go. And now we are rescuing our damsel in distress.
Oh no. Our final puzzle, it seems.
We're dumping all of them.
Oh man, this is gonna be glorious. We've been waiting for such a long time to deal with the bullies. There's the gang, bully gang. The main villains of this game.
Bye bye, big nasty bro.
What?
No, they didn't fall down and die. No, that's the wrong key.
Could it be that I locked it again? I guess we have to heat it up then. Nitro. Oh man, that's liquid nitrogen. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Let's make it cold. You bet. Liquid nitrogen for the win. Here, shatter.
Yeah!
That was it. We beat the game. Oh, we're gonna travel. What? The final puzzle. No, he doesn't see us. It should be on this one. He seems to be fine. Okay, so we're not supposed to go down. So nothing in this room, okay. Oh, nice. Let's see what we're supposed to do here. I also want to go up to that one. Maybe we need to do something here. No? Oh no! Okay, I understand. Okay, highest pitch on second position and fifth position. Mm-hmm. Okay, L H L M H L M.
Okay.
Oh yeah. We should be able to do this one. No, come on, go left! Go left! Come on! Here we go! Now you were able to go left. Oh my god. We had to press a lot of buttons there. Okay. Nice. We did it. Bye bye, Machinarium. It's been nice having you all here.
Oh, we beat the game. That's nice. Good game, actually. Very good game.
GG!
Wait. Wait.
We beat it. So, let's go to our completed game list. Oh,